Hey guys, this is Imari, also known as Soul Style Beauty, and today I'm so happy because I'm bringing you this information that I finally get to bring to you. So I remember a while back, maybe in like November, December, I brought to you guys this idea of God's Girls Brunch. And I know that God had placed the desire on my heart, but yet it was a lot to handle. As you guys know, I'm a full-time teacher and also in grad school, so it's a lot of time, it's a demanding career, and as well as me being in school, it's just a lot. So I know that whether it comes to blogging or business, one thing that I really think is powerful is the power of collaboration. You cannot do anything by yourself, so if you can delegate tasks to other people, it's perfect. So I decided to actually collaborate with an event planner, and God's Girls Brunch is finally here.
So once again, the monthly brunch is going to be called God's Girls Brunch. Love the name. So Brunching with Purpose. It's going down Saturday, March 31st from 2 to 4 at a really, really cute spot in Williamsburg called Lucy's Kitchen and Cafe. And God's Girls Brunch is a monthly brunch for women to cultivate relationships, empower one another, and apply and learn basic Bible study principles. As we connect, my hope is that every woman leaves with a stronger knowledge of the Word and a new friend to do life with. And as I said, I want it to be a monthly meetup. So if you are in the Brooklyn area, definitely come through. Definitely want you to be there. And it's just going to be amazing. Like I said, it's not for me. It's no event for me. I'm hosting it, but at the end of the day, it's really for us.
So I know that it's going to be freaking amazing. So if you can make it out, I'm going to put the Eventbrite link down below. So thank you so much once again for just supporting me. And like I said, it's just going to be an amazing event, especially if God is in it. That's it. So I hope that you guys can make it out. I'm so happy to bring the news that this is finally happening and getting off the ground. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.